Hi guys, welcome to episode 21 of Ask Madhav. I am Amlan, Digital Director at Realme India, and today I have got this chance to present some questions to Madhav that you guys have been asking since long. But before we start with the questions, Madhav, how do you think has been the response to the recently released 7 series and the Narzo by Realme series?
First of all, guys, hi, how are you? And coming back to your question, I think the response has been electrifying, amazing. I think both the series have got a big thumbs up from the users. We have already sold more than 250,000 units of Realme 7 in just 2 sales. Same for the Realme 7 Pro, we have sold about 60,000 units in the first sale. We are constantly working on ensuring the supply so that the users don't miss out on the upcoming festival season period, a key time for the users to upgrade their devices.
That's a great news, but I have seen a lot of users are a bit confused in terms of which device to go for, because Realme 7 and the Narzo 20 Pro both fall almost at the same price point. So, what's your take on it?
Alright, as a brand, we started our journey from Realme 1 with the power mix style product philosophy. And since then, we have grown to become the 7th largest smartphone brand in the world. Today, we cater to a very wide user base with a diverse set of needs. So, Realme range is going for the latest technology for the masses, for example, the latest camera technology, fast charging and the display. While the Narzo by Realme series is a range of power-oriented phones for the young players and it will always pursue best in the segment processors. Though Realme 7 and Narzo 20 Pro are at the same price point, they target different user needs. If you want the best camera and overall experience, go for Realme 7. If you want the power and the extreme gaming experience, go for Narzo 20 Pro. Our aim is to have a Realme for every Indian, and we have never shied away from providing more choices and benefits to the users.
Yeah, I hope that brings a lot of clarity to the users. Moving on, I think you have got a couple of surprises up your sleeves. And in today's episode, we will reveal it one by one. First, talking about the Realme TV, I think the product has received a very good response from the users. And we have been talking about the 55-inch LED TV since long. And I know it's almost here and it's pretty cool. And so let's start with the TV first.
Sure, bring it on.
So, when are we going to launch the 55-inch TV?
Alright, we took our time because we were building something which was really nice. The 55-inch Realme S-LED TV is finally making its debut on 7th of October.
So, that's a really great news that the 55-inch TV is finally here. And you mentioned the term S-LED. And that's a very interesting term because I have read about it a little bit of late. But I would want that you explain it to the users a bit more.
Alright, sure, I would love to explain. The S-LED display technology is co-developed by Realme and John Raymond, chief scientist of SPD technology. The spectral power distribution technology has unprecedented ultra-wide color gamut and eye care with low blue light. While most LED TVs, including QLED, use a blue backlight, which is then turned to white, Realme S-LED uses a white backlight, which is made up of red, green, and blue LEDs inside, hence reducing the harmful effects of the blue light and providing higher color purity. The white backlight formed from RGB has quite a high ability of color representation, which means a better display. To keep it simple for you guys, Realme S-LED achieves a notable wider color gamut and brings better eye protection.
Great that the technology is much superior than the current forms. And what about the design? Have you made any big change to the design?
I think the current Realme TV design is pretty nice. But with 55-inch version, we are bringing the bezel thickness down, making below 10mm, which also helps us reduce in achieving a screen to body ratio of around 95%. So you can imagine the viewing experience. It is gonna be great. The wall beside us sports the new Realme Smart TV 4K S-LED 55. Doesn't it look great, guys?
Love the design and the visual excellence we have achieved with it. However, there is one more important factor that matters to all the Indian households. What about the sound experience?
Alright, the upcoming TV will feature 4 speakers, 1 full range speaker and 1 tweeter on either side. And combined power of this 4 speaker is 24 watts and it is further enhanced with Dolby Audio. With Dolby Audio, the TV can split and play sound in discrete channels from the front, side and rear to create a surround sound effect and bring an immersive experience.
Great. I think that's just a few features of the 55-inch TV. Stay tuned for the launch and I am sure you will be surprised. Now let's get to some regular user queries now. Shall we proceed with it?
Sure.
So let's take the first question. We recently released the Realme UI 2.0 plan and a lot of users have been asking about the timeline. What about when will the Realme UI 2.0 along with Android 11 come to their devices? So they are very excited about it.
We have already shared the timeline for Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11. I am sharing it here again. You guys can also check this on Realme community. I know everybody wants it on their devices right away, but please be patient. We will release it to the devices on the plan in the given timeline.
Great. So talking about Realme UI, I know that you have been using it. How's your experience?
It's really a fresh take on the Realme UI. The first version of Realme UI was well accepted by our users. It was the beginning of seamless fun. The next version of Realme UI 2.0 is even better. As we discussed during the launch event, we are focusing on three main categories, which is creativity, sociability, and productivity. With creativity, we are bringing tons of advanced customization in Realme UI 2.0. You can choose a global theme color. We have taken always-on display customization to the next level, and even the dark mode now has choices for you to pick up just the right one for you. We are also making the Realme UI more social friendly. Sharing with me more easier will be with the new Realme UI 2.0. Given that, we have taken your security and privacy into consideration, further strengthening these two aspects while building the Realme UI. And lastly, we are making it more productive with better RAM management, power management, and optimization. Using your Realme devices for anything will be smooth like never before. And I'm sure this will bring a whole new experience to the Realme devices. And we are working day and night to bring all this to your Realme devices as soon as possible.
I remember the days that we were using some other OS, and now we have moved on to the Realme UI. We have done significant change to our user experience with the Realme UI, and I am sure 2.0 will definitely be loved by the users. Now moving on to the next one, 90Hz display with AMOLED screen at an aggressive price. Don't you think it should be a standard now?
I think 90Hz AMOLED display is quite a premium experience. We have it on our Realme X2 Pro, and honestly, the price is quite aggressive for that device. Should it be a standard? Well, anything that the user thinks is good for them should be a set as standard. At Realme, we are trying to do the same, making a good technology as a standard, like 64 megapixel cameras or 65 watt charging, and many much more. With the advancement in the display technology, I'm sure 90Hz AMOLED will be a set standard in a competitive price.
Users are waiting for it to become a common feature now. Moving on, a very important point, that is with respect to safeguarding the interest of both the users and the brands. What action Realme is taking against counterfeit goods and black marketing which is happening in the offline market?
Firstly, thanks to you guys for constantly reporting us such issues with us on all the social media handles, emails, or through the customer support. We are keeping a track of all of them, and our team is constantly taking stronger actions on all these activities. I would like to request you guys again to buy Realme products from the official channels only. Keep on reporting this type of cases, and together we'll take the actions and all will try to ensure that we try to eradicate them.
Yeah, I've seen that we have reported such cases, and action is being taken against it. And let's move on to the next one, and a very important topic actually. What about wireless buds 2? When are we bringing it?
I think you'll be asking everything on this episode itself, right? We would like to thank all of you, first of all, for making Buds Wireless 1 one of the most popular neckband earphones. We heard loud and clear that you want an upgrade, and it's coming to you in just a few weeks with some very, really cool upgrades.
That's great news for the users. And some of the users are also asking, when are we going to bring the Buds Air 2 or the Buds Air Pro with the in-ear design? Can we expect that too?
With your support, we have emerged as the number one TWS brand in India in Q2 of 2020. And this is a big achievement for us and something that motivates us to do better and bring even better products for you. As I have shared before, we are working on ANC technology for the Buds series. We are bringing industry-leading ANC technology products. If you like TWS or wireless buds, we'll bring more advanced and upgraded products in both these categories very soon.
That's really great news for our users, and I think Realme will be leading the ANC tech space soon. And continuing with the asking streak from our users, they want to know, and there has been a lot of tease about Realme X7 lately. And where are we bringing it to India?
We recently launched our flagship Realme X3 in India in June. It is the best 4G flagship available in the market with unmatched features and amazing pricing. We are not rushing to bring an upgrade as of now, but I would love to hear from you, your thoughts on Realme X7. And if what we should do when we should bring it to India, do share your thoughts with me on our social handles.
I think the users would definitely want the X7 to come to India. And with respect to that, I have one more question regarding some latest technology. The MediaTek has recently introduced a very power efficient chipset series, the Dimensity series. Are we bringing it to India?
I see a lot of users talking about this nowadays. Anything that users think it is good for them and will be a better offering, we will surely consider this. At Realme, this is what we do best. Listen to our users and make awesome products for them. We will surely take MediaTek Dimensity chipset into consideration for a launch in India. Do let me know your thoughts. If we hear enough feedback, then why not? You guys want us to be the first brand to do so in India? Then surely we'll do so.
Great. So I think there is one more member in our Realme number 7 series, the Realme 7i. When are we bringing it?
We recently launched Realme 7 series. The response of both Realme 7 and 7 Pro has been heartwarming. Thanks to you guys, the 64 megapixel camera on these devices are working wonders and users are really happy with it. We are making 64 megapixel a standard now for Realme 7 series. Of course, we will complete the Realme 7 series and bring the Realme 7i with 64 megapixel camera to India in the next launch event.
I think the users will be really happy with it. The reality is the user love more choices and more options. Now coming on to the next important topic of today's episode. When are we bringing the next generation of Realme smartwatches?
Are you talking about this?
I love the design.
Okay, so as we said before, we are now a tech trendsetter brand and we are going to bring products for the youth which are not just functionally good, but look stylish too. We received a lot of suggestions and feedback on our last watch. You will soon see a round smartwatch from Realme in the upcoming launch with the great features. We are also working on more premium smartwatch with bigger display and a fashionable design. Our Realme Design Studio has taken up the Realme smartwatch section too, so you can expect some outstanding designs from the expert designers across the globe. We are all set to make smartwatch cool, trendy and worthy to put on your wrist all the time.
This episode has been full of revelations. And let me take your next question to him. We teased the Realme soundbar with the Realme TV. When can we bring it?
The 100-watt soundbar is a part of our vision to create a cinematic experience at home. With the upcoming Realme TV and the soundbar, the TV experience at home is going to be changed forever. Be ready for the cinematic experience right from the comfort of your couch. We teased the soundbar in the Realme TV launch, and I think the launch will also make sense with the Realme TV only. We are bringing it in the next launch itself.
Great. That's great news for the users. Changing the topic to one of the user experience questions, that there was a black screen mode on the X2 Pro and we have removed it. Are we going to bring it back?
I think I have seen this feedback a lot actually. The team tells me that we are working on the new version and will bring it a similar feature in the future.
I think that's a big relief for the users. And moving on to the last question of the day, there was one particular tweet from you which made the users very curious. What's cooking in Realme's kitchen with an orange and a leather wallet? Would you like to enlighten us?
All right. Realme is known for its designs and we have always tried to bring exceptional designs with our smartphones. Master editions are one of those. When we started with an onion and garlic and then the brick and concrete, we take inspiration from things around us for the master edition. This time we have picked orange and leather to bring you an exquisite design. Something not seen on smartphones recently. It is a premium and the unique design which I think many of you will be eager to grab right on the first sale itself. And I'm confident to be stocked out in no time. Even I'm eager to show you guys and I'm very excited that you know to bring it soon to you guys.
Great. Look forward to this new premium variant. So that's it for today guys. And thank you Madhav for answering all the user queries.
I appreciate.
I hope we have answered all your queries. If not, then please head to Realme community or simply
ask Madhav.
Realme smartphone. Dare to leap.